Yo, what is up, guys? Welcome back to the channel for another reaction. Today we're going to take a look at track 8 off the new Rage War record titled Slow Burn. Is this going to be a slow one? By the way, this album's going, I reckon not. I guarantee it's not going to be slow. They're just putting that title to trick you. They're going to confuse you, thinking it's a slow one. It's going to slowly burn throughout the song. Nothing's going to happen. But then, out of nowhere, shit's about to burst into flames. Out of nowhere, with a fiery explosion of intense, raw energy banger reaction. I can't deny that. I cannot. So I'm keeping my hopes high. I'm not letting my guard down, man. They're gonna come up with something bangery. They're gonna come up with something heavy. And I know they won't disappoint. They won't disappoint. If it is a slow one, you know, it's okay. It's okay. I like slow songs. They got some good clean songs in their past albums before. But either way, by the way this album's going, I don't see a clean song in this album, ladies and gentlemen. Maybe one or two. But we're about way halfway through now, and we haven't seen, it's just been non-stop banging action. My God. But, I guess that's the beauty of these guys and the beauty of this album, so we're just gonna have to wait and see what the rest of this album has to bring. But before we get started, be sure to hit that subscribe button, really appreciate it, and it really helped me out. If you like Rage War just as much as I do, be sure to leave a like on this video as well. And if you're new here, thank you for stopping by, checking out some awesome music with us, because we are just getting started on these heavy bangers, ladies and gentlemen. And if you haven't missed the previously reactions I've heard to on this album, be sure to go back and check those out, because you're missing out on this gold mine of banging action, man. I guarantee that. This album has been a roller coaster of emotions, of intense energy so far. And also, quickly before we get started, be sure to go to my TikTok and Twitch. Be posting regular content over there as well, such as exclusive stuff and clips from this channel as well. So be sure to go over there, leave a follow, leave a comment, as well as my Twitch. I'll be posting live streams and future musical live streams over there as well. So be sure to stay tuned for that. Leave a comment, leave a follow. You'll appreciate it, and it really helped me out. As well as thank you again, Waves Energy, for sponsoring this video. Be sure to go to the website at repsports.com. Save all your pre-workout and supplement needs, as well as Waves Energy. That's guaranteed to give you the strength, focus, and energy you need throughout the day. No matter what, bangers, you going through out there, ladies and gentlemen, because you definitely need the hype up. You definitely need that energy to keep these air guys, to keep up with these guys, man, because these guys' energies are insane. Can't imagine the live shows, man. So be sure to go over there, check them out, and use promo code GHOSTY15 at checkout to save 50% off your order. All right, guys, enough with the ad shit. Let's get into this heavy banger. This is Rage War's 8th track off the new record titled Slow Burn. What I say, ladies and gentlemen. Definitely not a slow one, guarantee that. Even if it's some cleans, man, it's not gonna be slow. I guarantee that. But let's take a listen. Okay. Don't get me wrong, I love the guy's cleans. I love their slow songs as well. But is it gonna be though? Looks like it might be, ladies and gentlemen. Ooh, what was that? Those vocal chops in there? These guys definitely know how to bring out the spiciness. They pay attention to detail, which I love them. Back into the chorus again. Okay, it might be a slow one. I don't know. That's a surprise. We might go into a breakdown after this. I'm gonna keep my guard up. What did I say? What did I say? Told you! Told you! Ooh! Corey does such a good job with those screams, man. Speed it up here, boys. Chorus 2.0. Sing it up, boy. I love your sexy cleans. I love those chops, man. Alright. Alright, guys, so that was track 8 off the new Rage World record, Slow Burn. Like as I said, it was a slow one. It was a bit of a slow one. It was a bit of a quiet rock type ballad. But either way, I told you, don't let your guard down, boys, ladies and gentlemen, because they're definitely gonna bring in a breakdown in there. They're gonna sneak one in there, no matter how small, no matter how subtle it is, and they're definitely brought another breakdown in there. Definitely heard that. So either way, good song. Good song, definitely reminiscent of their Pressure days, but get it amped up with that new high intense energy that they're bringing in with this album. Either way, good sing along track. I like when my boy does his cleans, like when Corey does his screams. Definitely will mold well together. Definitely sounds good, guaranteed. But it's a very simple track. It's one of the subtle albums, subtle tracks on this one. It's a good one to jam out to, but not gonna really search for it. If I may say that, but it's definitely a good song to listen to while you're driving, while you're listening to the radio, or just chilling out to some music. But either way, this album, ladies and gentlemen, has been amazing. I know I've said that in every video so far from these guys, but I definitely mean it, because this album stands out compared to all the rest of their albums. I know the highlight was their Blueprints album, their debut album, definitely came out of nowhere with the high intense energy in those songs as well. Then the album after that definitely banged as well, but there was more subtle songs in that one, but definitely had some heavy bangers on that one as well. Then Pressure just kind of took a turn. They did a little experimental trip, but there was some heavy songs on there, such as Who I Am, definitely banger track on that album as well. But then this one, just a cut above the rest. I don't know what came through these guys. I don't know what managed. They wanted to mold in all their genres into one. But my God, it works. My God, it works. I want to learn from these guys. I want to learn how to make awesome bangers. I like these guys. Guys, teach me. Please teach me. I want to learn how to write awesome bangers such as this. And I'm just so happy to be a fan of you guys. Because if I wasn't, I would definitely be missing out. And if you guys aren't, you better be a fan now, goddammit, because these guys definitely deserve the fans' recognition they need, because it's such a good banger. Such good songs, such good tracks, such good albums as well. If you guys definitely haven't heard them, be sure to go back to their catalog and check them out, because they definitely deserve a well-deserved audience. My God. But either way, be sure to hit that subscribe button, because especially if you're new here, because we're going to go through every single banger on this album, ladies and gentlemen. You don't want to miss one. I guarantee that. As well as check out my TikTok and Twitch. Stay up to date with future content. As well as thank you again, Raise Energy, for sponsoring this video. Be sure to go over to RevSports.com to take care of all your supplement and protein needs, with pre-workouts, hydration formulas, muscle builders, etc., as well as Raise Energy. So be sure to go over there, check them out, use promo code GHOSTY15 at checkout to save 15% off your order. Alright guys, with that being said, see you guys in the next one.